Well, Makati has beefed up its security efforts following the string of gun-related violence in Metro Manila. Maan Makapagal reports.
In October of 2009, the Alvin Flores robbery group targeted a luxury watch store in Greenbelt 5. They broke the glass shelf and took several expensive watches. One of the robbers was killed after engaging with police escorts of then Taguig Mayor Freddy Tinga. It is considered among the most daring heist to hit the Makati Central Business District. Security at the mall was beefed up after the incident.
We have to integrate all efforts, not only the civilian providers or the private security providers, but also the PNP.
Makati is home to over 50 embassies and 300 banks as well as huge malls.
Hindi lang ang Makati na siyudad, kundi ito ang refleksyon ng ating ekonomiya, ng ating turismo, ng ating pang-araw-araw na kabuhayan ng Pilipinas.
The PNP admits there are only 500 policemen in Makati, or about one policeman per 8,000 people.
Hindi namin talaga kakayanin, kaya hiniling natin sa force multipliers natin, sa other security stakeholders, ang pakikiisa nila at ang coordination sa atin para yung lakas namin ay mag-isa at maging matibay laban sa krimen.
Amid the recent string of gun-related crimes, security forces of various malls, banks and barangays gathered Wednesday to discuss security measures in the city. The guards were told not to exchange fire with criminals. They only need to force the criminals out of the establishment and police will take care of the rest.
In the event na merong risk of life dun sa kanilang kliyente o customers at sila naman ay na atasan na may baril din sa kanila, doon lang sila maaring gumawa ng decision. Sa labas at kung sakasakali, doon na magkaroon ng police operation.
Aside from increased security personnel, more K-9 units have also been deployed to secure Greenbelt and Glorieta in Makati. Maan Makapagal, ABS-CBN News.